What's up, party people? And today, I gotta get this. I'm gonna have two uploads out today, probably. Because I gotta get these uploads out for you guys. I'm losing subscribers. I had 7, now I have 5. It's really weird, but I don't really care about my subscribers. It's kind of fun to upload them. Seeing, like, the comments, like, that. What's the popular? Of course, Jailbreak's the popular. And then Restaurant Tycoon. And then Build a Boat for Treasure. Like, should we play Meep City? No, I'm not really into that game. You know what? I have an idea. I'm not just anything. So be the death. But to be an angel. Remember when I tried to. I don't know if that video's out. Here we go.
See one rat.
I don't know if you can hear me.
Subaru.
Here we go. Subaru.
Best overall brand for the second year in a row.
I don't know if you can hear that or not.
Put Subaru on your list.
I love this one. It's kind of cool. There we go. Every day, bro, with the Disney Channel show. But no one who thinks it's not, never done before. That's all competition, man. PewDiePie is next. And I'm popping all these chips. Got the brand new Rolex. And then met the Lambo too. And I'm coming with the crew. This is Team 10. Who the hell I'm sipping you? And you know I kick them out if they ain't with the crew. Yeah, I'm talking about you. You begging for attention to on Twitter too. But you still hit my. I get to play a song that's really good. I don't even know. I like this one. Let me skip a little. Can we get this video to 2 likes?
Supercars, I'm breaking. Gentlemen, heartbreaking. I got all this model fame.
I don't care about Menards. Guys, let me see. This guy makes some really funny stuff. So, yeah. Yeah, here's his channel. Cadstool, subscribe to him. He's really good. That stuff. See it like that, and then... It's clean, by the way. Like, here we go. Cad's channel. Let's go to his channel. He uploads really cool... Wait, he plays Roblox? Awesome. How about this? Like, the Fall of J. Paul, but every time Gigi gets rid of a 1,000-degree knife. 1,000-degree knife.